What's going on, everybody? Gluttony here, and we are back with the Let's Play series. You returning subscribers, thank you very much for coming back. For you guys that are new here, thanks for stopping by to check out the video. Hope you appreciate it. You know what? It's getting ready to be nighttime. Let's hit the sheets real quick. Let's start off with a fresh day. So, you see I got a bunch more chests here down in the basement. And there's a reason for it. We're gonna go hit through the nether. We've been exploring off camera. And I know some of you like to see everything that goes on, but some stuff is just boring. I don't want you guys being bored watching me just walk. I went around exploring just to fill out some maps. There was a little bit of the Zero map that still wasn't finished, and I started on the map below it. Oh, look at this. Food is just dropping. Excuse me, zombie pigment. I need to get by. Thank you. Go, go, go. Push him, push him. There we go. And what I came upon, and I set a new portal. This in here. Well, I mean, I made this because, you know, I wanted to be nice, but that's right, guys. That's hardened clay. Hardened clay. We got some granite. Oh, you know what? Oh, it's just a desert? Is it just a desert? No, it's not. It's a mesa biome. And that's a spider. And that's a dead spider. See? Dead spider. And there's another one. And that's a creeper. I'm not messing with the creeper. Yeah. Yeah, pretty awesome, right? Right? And that's a birch forest. Where is it? There's a roofed forest here as well. Which is great because that gave us some dark oak. We picked up some acacia wood. And we're going to go over to one of those mountains. I would need the black hardened clay. I have a project I want to work on. And I need about 8 stacks of it. Which, that's kind of a lot. But the fact that we don't have to do anything but mine it out shouldn't take us too long. And that's not the black. Oh, man. I don't see any black over here. Are we going to have to dye it? That's going to suck. Alright, that's alright. Let me just check my colors here. Yeah, that's brown. Actually, we're going to put that back. And I don't need that crap. Nope. Man, we need the black hardened clay. I was hoping it was actually natural in the biome, but I think we're gonna have to dye it. So it might change our plans for today. Let's just grab up the white. Right, that is white, yep. That's the light gray. There's a little more white. And grab these out. You know what? While I'm grabbing this, why don't we take a break? And we'll come right back.
1 hour later.
Alright guys, we're back. We've done some work digging it up. There we go. We needed 8. I figured we needed around 8 stacks. We got 9 plus. So, I'm happy. I really wanted the black bull, but since or the black bull. Black hardened clay for the project, but since I couldn't get it, I thought, you know what? Why not go the opposite direction? Why does everything... Why can't things stand out, right? So, let's get back. Zombie Pigman, you can't just sit on the steps and relax, dude. Steps are for walking, not for sitting. Man, this tunnel was a pain in the ass to make. Thank God, gas can't blow up cobblestone. Man, I'm telling you, my hunger is going down way too fast. I know it's because I'm running and jumping at the same... Whoa, whoa, whoa! That wasn't good. That was a glitch. Come on, come on, come on. We're gonna have to come explore this nether fortress soon, too. What do we have? Can we get it? Oh! Someone shot us. I don't know where that came from. Where is he shooting from? Oh, he's over on that side. That's alright. Any other easy quartz to get? No. We'll come back to the nether on another day. Leaving the nether. Oh, here we go. Okay, so, you know what? That's the redirect. Chest that I put it in. Alright. So this and this can be put away. One of these has that in it. This one has that. We will hold on to the wood. Let's go put the iron away. Goes in this one. Guys, we're running low on iron. Or are we? Yeah. Since we're back in, let's, oh, it's nighttime. Let's sleep. The Iron Golem Farm has been working like a dream. Still want to get another one up. Actually, I want to get another three up. You know what? Let's go back in. I want, for this project... Alright, door, we need stone button and a stone pressure plate. Put that up there, let's get the button. Put 1, 2, 3. Nope, it's only two. Only two. Alright. So let's go out here and start the build. So where should we put this? I was thinking right around there. I think that'll be a good spot for it. So actually let's... Yeah, so let's see. You need to break. You need to break. And we're going to start it right here. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, We need to dig into the hill. We're gonna have to come back with a shovel. Well, yep, let's run and get a shovel real quick. Let's run and get a shovel. Oh. Let's stop by the wall of the map. It's weird, you could see where it just cut off the old biomes. We had never explored into the lower map. So it cut off the old biome to throw the new one in. We got the mesa here. We've got the roof forest, aka dark oak here. Yeah, it's pretty nice. Pretty nice, guys. And let me tell you something, filling in that map was boring. Because I wasn't exploring any caves or anything, I was literally just walking the grounds. Why did I take... Oh, I took out iron to make doors. And you know what, let's take out two and make shovels. And we'll dump the stone picks upstairs. And one, two. It's six to make doors. Why did I only grab three? That's okay. We don't need the door right this second anyway. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Mr. Horse, you are going to have to move. This is where I wish I had an efficiency shovel. Now, I'm not actually going to worry about doing the floor yet. I'm going to come back and do the floor with something special. Something to show off. Wow, that broke already? I'm not running back and forth through this project. Not when a stone pick will do. And it will do nicely. Let's just drop these back here. Alright. Second layer. That was kind of stupid of me to put that down before I got up here. Boom. Let's go. Horse, you need to move. Get out of here. No real horses were injured in the making of this film. Little disclaimer there for everyone. Alright, and then where's that dirt? Oh, nope. Chop this one down. I think this might look a little bit weird being white, but I think it will look actually a lot better than if it was black. I wish you could make more out of the stained clay, or the hardened clay. You should be able to make stairs and slabs and everything else. Here we go. I think we'll come back with quartz stairs. So we're definitely going to have to go back into the nether. I know I have some quartz, but I don't know if I have enough to make stairs. I think it's like 12. We're one block short. We need to be there. There we go. There we go. We can stop squatting. Break that off. Here we go. Yep. I hear rolling thunder inside my house, which means wrath is coming down the steps. Here we go. Oh, look at this. Let's put up some torches, just because I really don't feel like having mobs spawn on me while I'm in the middle of building. Nothing's more of a pain in the butt. I think I'm going to put a window in the front, though. Maybe we'll do one in the front and one in the side. Yeah. It'll actually be easier though to just come back and cut it in. With a one in the sides. I think this is going to be the biggest building in the town so far. Next to Produce Production, anyway. No? It's going to be bigger than Produce Production. Yeah, I'm liking this in white, guys. Let's go. We're definitely gonna. And maybe we'll do some black stained glass. We do have a few ink sacks. Let's put this in there. And of course, you know we're going to have to get a villager to run this shop. It can't just be any villager. Can't just be any villager, because it's not just any shop. Alright, let's get the roof filled in. Are we gonna have enough? We're gonna have to go back. We are going to have to go back to the house and get more. Yep. Well, at least we could reach from the ceiling though. So down we go. Oy. Let's throw some torches in here. Actually, let's put them up here. Get this lit up. And let's see, so it'll be that one. That'll get open, that'll be opened. Yes, I knew you would come through. I challenged you like that. Bye, skeleton. Let's go down. Let's get the rest of the white. I don't want you guys to see it yet. Not done. Here we go. Get those four. Let's get, what do we want? We want, we're gonna need some of that. We're gonna need, let's just take a stack of that. Let's hit the sheets because we know it's nighttime. Oh, I can't wait to see this. Can't wait to see it. What do we want? Yeah, they really need to work on putting in. Yeah, let's, what is it for pains? Paint. Alright, that should be more than enough. Alright, guys. We gotta run like this. Gotta keep it in suspense. Almost there. Hopefully there's no creepers out here. That would suck. Ah, oh, we forgot the quartz for the steps. It's a letdown. Alright, so dirt stairs it is. This is not where the steps will. Well, it might be. No, it's not. Because it'll have to be up one more. Yes. Okay. So we need, let's finish the roof. Break these two. Up through all these. Here we go. Look at this. Pop a window in here, so it's going to be... I'm going to make this a nice grand size window. Should we go floor to ceiling? I think maybe go floor to ceiling. Yeah, I kind of like the weird look of it. Not worried about the glass. Not worried about the glass. To be even, I think this has to go out. Yeah. Let's do 1, 2, 3. Is it gonna be enough glass to finish it? I think there's a couple that we broke, guys. I think they're gonna come back to bite us. Alright, so without falling down the steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So that one's center. Let's do 1, 2, 3. That one's center. That one. How's that? How's that look? I like that. It's different. It's not the same as we always do. Still have one left. Yeah, see, if we had those couple more, we could do, like, small window there, a small window over there. But gives us some natural light. Let's pop this stuff out like this. Let's put torches on the same side. Same spaces over here. That's what this one. Here we go. Clean the floor up. All right, guys, you ready for the reveal? I'm sure some of you have guessed what it's going to be, but... So, it looks a bit weird being white, but it's a giant anvil. And what do you make on an anvil? Well, you make armor, and you make weapons. And that's what that's going to be. That's going to be the shop for Blacksmith Burke. Yeah. Maybe we should have done the side window in a B. So, we're going to have to go over there, get a blacksmith, bring him over here. We got to get an iron door. And the floor is going to be iron blocks. So, yeah, I think it's pretty awesome looking. It's different. It's definitely different. Oh, here you go. Perfect. The comparison? So, we ended up doing one more ring. We went in, did one ring, and then we did two there. but I think it still looks pretty decent. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. Tell me what you think. Tell me, should we change it out for black? What do you think about doing black windows? You think that would look decent? I don't know. Leave your thoughts below, guys. All right. Till next time.
For you returning subscribers, thank you much for coming back. For those of you who are new here, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to hit the like and subscribe buttons. And if you're feeling up to it, share it out as well. I'd love to get your thoughts in the comments on the video below, so drop them in. You guys can find me on social media. I'm at Gluttony Gaming on Twitter, Twitch, and Facebook. There's also links over here or down there somewhere. So go check it out. Until next time, everybody, this is Gluttony, and I'm out.